It's underground shit ain't for me.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Hello, everybody. How are you guys doing on this wonderful day?
We're back in action.
With the reaction. For your satisfaction. About to drop some old heat on that ass. Boy.
All right, look, man. Y'all tell us, because we don't think Xavier Wolf's on that. I don't think his lyrics be that dark.
Bruh, so. Why are all the underground rappers want to die? Like, I'm not understanding.
So now we understand you guys about the underground stuff. See, we know.
Yeah, the underground is a dark place. Yeah. That's what that dude was saying.
It really is a dark atmosphere.
It really is, bro.
But, I mean, not all their songs is bad.
Yeah, no. Like,
not all their songs is something you got to, like, be, like, cautious about.
Like, I'm sure Fat Nick and Puya, they not like that.
Nah, not that. They ain't that bad. But you saw Suicide Thoughts. You could tell by the title of theirs when it's bad. Like,
yeah, all their songs.
But Suicide Boy,
Kill Yourself, Part 1, 2, 3, and 4.
We should've knew. But you know, Suicide Boy's name song, like Pony at Sunfire, Antarctica, you have no idea what to expect. Yeah. Like what the lyrics are gonna be about.
Yeah.
So that's why we was caught off guard. But we're gonna do Xavier Wolf Psychopaths for you guys. I've seen it a lot, and we're gonna get into it for you guys in 3, 2, 1. Please don't be no sad stuff, bro. Hit us with some bangers, bro.
Oh.
We need some of that. We need to uplift our spirit. Wait.
Yeah.
It might just be. It looked just like
I
his last.
I love his music video.
It looked just like his last video.
Hit that.
Dang.
I want some more of those sour.
Okay. This ain't dark.
There's
no
you.
Metaphors. Like, every line is direct. I mean, that's something that
I fuck with him, though.
Every line is direct.
Yeah.
See, on him, we're not questioning whether or not it's dark or not. We know straight up.
Yeah, you know straight up what the hell he talking
about. When we saw it, like we said about Suicide Boys, like, it's hard to tell.
Yeah.
But we still gonna give y'all what y'all want, man. Y'all want more Suicide Boys? We got y'all, man.
But now we know.
Y'all just better not be mad at us when we start, like, dancing. Because we just give y'all what y'all want, man. Remember, y'all can request other videos, too, man.
We do it all, man.
But y'all done put us on. Y'all messed up now. Y'all gonna put us on the Suicide Boys?
Oh, man.
Y'all did this. Not us. We didn't know about them.
I feel dumb on that
but
video.
But now we love
9,000 views. Zeus just like.
Oh, yeah.
Like, damn.
I saw so many comments like, don't ever do
that. Don't ever damn to fucking Suicide
Boys. I get
bro,
it.
Why are we still talking about this? We've been talking about this for 3 videos.
I was leaving it alone. But anyway, hey, we love Xavier Wolf. He fought with it, man. His videos are nice. He's straight to the point, man. We like that. But that's going to be it for this video, guys.
You already know what to do, man. Leave likes, comments, subscribe to join the Suave Gang.
And on that note,
Suave Gang, we out to stay.
Peace to the Middle East.